Accio. Levioso. Incendio. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Levioso. Incendio. Reparo. Accio.
Platform ought to be able to float straight to me. Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Revelio!
Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Oh, behind the rock. There's the symbol.
Revelio. Revelio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me. Where could he be?
Accio! Incendio!
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Revelio!
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself with it.
Revelio!
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio! Accio!
There it is! The bridge, it's almost complete! More spiders! These can't be what they're headed for to Jackdaw. Incendio! Cursed fiends. Farewell, monster. I can only imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Revelio! Accio!
Touched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I need to look around for the symbol.
Ugh.
getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Revelio! Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must...
I'm the same age that you and it.
You've paid attention.
To see traces of ancient.
As you have likely realized, we can access. Opportunities will arise.
I won't, Professor.
We have much, but for...
I don't have the book.
I'm afraid.
Very well.